If you need to stay at the top, you need to be at the cutting edge and talking about and understanding the issues as and when they evolve, and ideally predicting them in advance. And that is certainly the most challenging part of this particular practice area.